began. The first one, goodness, created a bone soul. The second, foreknowledge, created a sinew soul. The third, divinity, created a flesh soul. And the fourth, lordship, created a marrow soul. The fifth, kingdom, created a blood soul. The sixth, envy, created a skin soul. The seventh, understanding, created a hair soul. And the multitude of the angels attended him, and they received from the powers the seven substances, the natural form, in order to create the proportions of the limbs and the proportion of the rump and the proper working together of each of the parts. The first one began to create the head, Eter Aphaop. Abron created his head. Menechistroeth created the brain. Asterechme created the right eye. Thespomoka, the left eye. Uranumos, the right ear. Bisoum, the left ear. Achiorium, the nose. Banan Ephraim, the lips. Amen, the teeth. Ibecan, the molars. Bacilla Adim, the tonsils. Akak, the uvula. Adaban, the neck. Cha'aman, the vertebrae. Dircho, the throat. Tibar, the right shoulder. Missing text, the left shoulder. Minarakan, the right elbow. Missing text, the left elbow. Abitrion, the right underarm. Even then, the left underarm. Christ, the right hand. Beluhi, the left hand. Trenway, the fingers of the right hand. Balbo, the fingers of the left hand. Creman, the nails of the left hand. Astrops, the right breast. Beroff, the left breast. Bayom, the right shoulder joint. Ararum, the left shoulder joint. Arche, the belly. Fithav, the navel. Senefim, the abdomen. Erchethopi, the right ribs. Zebedeo, the left ribs. Barius, the right hip. Penuth, the left hip. Abin Lenarshii, the marrow. Shanu, meaning Iran, the bones. Jezali, the stomach. Agromano, the heart. Bano, the lungs. Sistrapeo, the liver. Anisimilar, the spleen. Thopithrio, the intestines. Biblo, the kidneys. Roaro, the sinews. Tafrio, the spine of the body. Ipus poboba, the veins. Binboren, the arteries. Atoimen sphi. Theirs are the breaths, which are in all the limbs. Entholia, all the flesh. Baduk, the right buttock, arabii, the left penis, ialil, the testicles, sorma, the genitals, gorma kaio cholabar, the right thigh, nebrith, the left thigh, viscerum, the kidneys of the right leg, ascles, the left kidney, or maoth, the right leg, aminon, the left leg, kinax, the right shin bone, tuplon, the left shin bone, archiel, the right knee, thinini, the left knee, phyodeuthrum, the right foot, boabel, its toes, trachon, the left foot, thecna, its toes, iamii, the nails of the feet, labranium, and those were appointed over all these. They are. And those who are appointed over all of these are Zathoth, Armaz, Kalila Umbre, Yabel. And those who are particularly active in the limbs are the head, Diolimadraza, the neck, Yamiax, the right shoulder, Yakuib, the left shoulder, Vertan, the right hand, Odidi, the left one, Arbeo, the fingers of the right hand, Lampno, the fingers of the left hand, Lekafar, the right breast, Barbar, the left breast, Iami, the chest, Pisandriapetes, the right shoulder joint, Coad, the left shoulder joint, Odior, the right ribs, Asphyxix, the left ribs, Sinoguchotu, the belly, Arof, and the womb, Sabalo, the right thigh, Charcharb, the left thigh, Chifeon, all the genitals, Bathanoth, the right leg, Choix, the left leg, Charcha, the right shin bone, Ororior, the left shin bone, Tochisa, the right knee, Aol, the left knee, Charanir, the right foot, Bastan, its toes, Architechitha, the left foot, Marathonon, its toes, Abrana. Seven have power over all of these: Michael, Oriol, Asmenides, Cephasitoel, Aermorium, Richram, Amiorps. And the ones who are in charge over the senses are Archandecta, and he who is in charge over the receptions is Deathar Bathus, and he who is in charge over the imagination is Oamea, and he who is in the composition, Aachiarum, and he who is over the world impulse, Rioramnasho, and the origin of the demons, which are in the whole body, is determined by four: heat, cold, wetness, and dryness, and the mother of all of them is matter. And he who reigns over the heat is Phloxifa. And he who reigns over the cold is Ouroorithoos. And he who reigns over what is dry is Eremacho. And he who reigns over wetness is Authoro. and the mother of all of these, Onos or Charisii, stands in their midst, since she is illimitable, and she mixes with all of them. And she is truly matter, for they are nourished by her. The four chief demons are Ephementhe, who belongs to pleasure, Yogo, who belongs to desire, Nenentophenai, who belongs to grief, Bliomen, who belongs to fear, and the mother of all of them is Aethesis Ush Epi Pito. And from the four demons, passions came forth. And from grief came envy, jealousy, distress, trouble, pain, callousness, anxiety, and mourning. And from pleasure much wickedness arises, and empty pride, and similar things. And from desire comes anger, wrath, bitterness, and a bitter passion, and unsatiedness, and similar things. And from fear comes dread, fawning agony, and shame. But the insight into their true character is Anaro, who is the head of the material soul, for it belongs with the seven senses. Ush Epi Pito. This is the number of the angels. Together, they are 365. They all worked on it, until limb by limb, the natural and the material body was completed by them. Now there are other ones in charge of the remaining passions, whom I did not mention to you. But if you wish to know them, it is written in the book of Zoroaster. And all the angels and demons worked until they had constructed the natural body, and their product was completely inactive and motionless for a long time. And when the mother wanted to retrieve the power which she had given to the chief archon, she petitioned the mother father of all, who is most merciful. And he sent by means of the holy decree the five lights down upon the places of the angels of the chief archon. They advised him that they should bring forth the power of the mother, and they said to Yaltabaoth, "Blow into his face something of your spirit, and his body will arise." And he blew into his face with the spirit, which is the power of his mother. He did not know this, for he exists in ignorance. And the power of the mother went out of Yaltabaoth into the natural body, which they had fashioned after the image of the one who exists from the beginning. The body moved and gained strength, and it was luminous. And in that moment, the rest of the powers became jealous, because he had come into being through all of them, and they had given their power to the man, and his intelligence was greater than those who had made him, and greater than that of the chief archon. And when they recognized that he was luminous, and that he could think better than they, and that he was free from the wickedness, they took him and they threw him into the lowest parts of all matter. But the Blessed One, the Mother Father, the Beneficent and Merciful One, had mercy on the power of the mother, which had been brought forth out of the chief archon, for they might gain power over the natural and perceptible body. And he sent, through his beneficent spirit and his great mercy, a helper to Adam. Luminous Epinoa, which comes out of him, who is called Life, and she assists the whole creature by toiling with him and by restoring him to his fullness and by teaching him about the descent of his seed and by teaching him about the way of ascent, which is the way he came down. And the luminous Epinoia was hidden in Adam in order that the archons might not know her, but that the Epinoa might be a correction of the deficiency of the mother. And the man came forth because of the shadow of Light which is in him, and his thinking was superior to all those who had made him. When they looked up, they saw that his thinking was superior, and they took counsel with the whole array of archons and angels. They took fire and earth and wind, and they mixed together for them the four fiery winds. And they wrought them together and caused a great disturbance. And they brought him into the shadow of death in order that they might form him again from earth and water and fire and the spirit which originates in matter, which is the ignorance of darkness and desire and their counterfeit spirit. This is the tomb of the newly formed body with which the robbers had clothed the man, the bond of forgetfulness, and he became a mortal man. This is the first one who came down in the first separation, but the Epinoa of Light which was in him, she is the one who is awakening his thinking. And the archons took him, and they placed him in paradise. And they said to him, eat, that is, at leisure, for their luxury is bitter, and their beauty is depraved. And their luxury is deception, and their trees are godlessness, and their fruit is deadly poison, and their promise is death. And the tree of life they had placed in the midst of paradise. And I shall teach you what is the mystery of their life, which is the plan which they made together, which is the likeness of their spirit. The root of this tree is bitter, and its branches are death. Its shadow is hate, and deception is in its leaves. And its blossom is the ointment of evil. And its fruit is death, and desire is its seed. And it sprouts in darkness. The dwelling place of those who taste from it is Hades, and the darkness is their place of rest. But what they call the tree of knowledge of good and evil, which is the Epinoa of the Light, they stayed in front of it in order that he might not look up to his fullness and recognize the nakedness of his shamefulness. But it was I who brought out that they ate. And to I said to the Savior, Lord, was it not the serpent that taught Adam to eat? And the Savior smiled, and he said, the serpent taught them to eat from the wickedness of begetting, lust, and destruction, that he might be useful to him. And he knew that he was disobedient to him due to the light of the Epinoia which is in him, which made him more correct in his thinking than the chief archon. And the latter wanted to bring about the power which he and himself had given. And he brought forgetfulness over Adam. And I said to the Savior, what is the forgetfulness? And he said, it is not the way Moses wrote and you have heard. For he said in his first book, he put him to sleep, but it was in his perception that he slept. For also he said through the prophet, I will make their hearts heavy, that they may not pay attention and that they may not see. Then the Epino of the Light hid herself in him, and the Chief Archon wanted to bring her out of his rib. But the Epino of Light cannot be grasped. Although darkness pursued her, it did not catch her, and he brought a part of his power out of him, and he made another creature in the form of a woman, according to the likeness of the Epinoa which had appeared to him. And he brought the part which he had taken from the power of the man into the female creature. And not as Moses said, his rib bone. Adam saw the woman beside him. And in that moment, the luminous Epinoa appeared. And she lifted the veil which lay over his mind, and he became sober from the drunkenness of darkness. And he recognized his counter image, and he said, "This is indeed bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. Therefore the man will leave his father and his mother, and he will cleave to his wife, and they will both be one flesh." End of part 2, the secret book of John. I send you all love, peace, strength, knowledge, wisdom, most importantly, clarity of mind. I think that there'll be one. I don't think it's going to take two more videos. It probably should just be one more, and then it'll be complete, and I'll compile them all together and snip them so it's just one nice video. I appreciate each and every viewer, and thank you, shout out to my Patreon members who have stuck in there for a while with me now. Very much appreciated. Please, if you haven't already, hit the subscribe button, the bell to the right so that you receive all notifications. Hit the like button, share on your own social media platforms, so that it gives a boost in the YouTube algorithm and it picks it up and more people are able to see the videos. And if anyone's able, the channel does run solely on viewer donations. There are links in the description box below. Please leave comments and I'll be sure to get back as soon as I can. Love yourselves and love each other unconditionally. Peace.